a marriage between my background. I started a company back in 2012. It was an e-liquid manufacturing company. I built that company up into selling products into 50 states, 26 countries, private label manufacturing for over 50 brands, and I sold that company to one of the major